a NikonPunch skin.
Did I not auto items with Zeus? God damn it. Did I not?
Just go magic power. That's
just
all you need.
Magic power. Whatever.
And don't get two boots.
Yes. Yeah, yes. Don't buy two boots. Sound advice.
Or you get six boots. And then I call that build the Rishi build. Where all of your items are boots.
The Rishi god has nothing but Jordans as his items. That's all they are.
I don't even remember what Hiba's abilities are. What is it?
Okay. Boots of the Magi. Should I go with a heal? Yeah, I should go with healing potions for this. What about meditation? I don't know what to do here.
Meditations.
Cooldown reduction? Warlock
sash? Oh,
gosh.
I just...
I'll go with cooldown reduction. Why not? I know what I'm doing.
How do forks work? I don't know.
You kind of like prongs. That you skewer things on.
Just kind of like that. Not exactly like that.
Yeah, they're almost like that.
Just be careful, please. We don't want you to stab your mouth.
Wow, Hebo's like cone thing is really narrow.
Have you seen the other skin for Hebo? It's the most annoying fucking looking thing ever.
It's the ugliest thing. It's the ugliest thing.
It's just a
thing.
Fucking eyesore. Oh, it's so bad.
Ugly. I'm sorry. I know a lot of high-res employees are watching my stream now, but it's the ugliest thing.
All they did was just put water everywhere else on his body. I mean, just the best decision. Oh man, I'm so ready to win. So ready.
Wow. That Anhur got really mad that I did that to him. He's like, I'm not letting you do that to me. I'm actually real pissed off that you make water come out of the ground for me. Ow, see? He doesn't like me.
He's only going to target you for the entire game. All right, minions, come on. Let's do something, minions, please.
Oh, shit. Sorry, stream. I'm sorry.
I got to put the stacks on so I can
forgot.
Detonate
the
charges.
Hasn't really done anything. We haven't done anything yet. We're fine.
I got a charge. Look at that. I have placed one charge.
Nice.
Wow, Ymir's already dead.
Oh, that hurts.
Wow, I missed my chain lightning. Fantastic. All right, I should back up.
Yeah,
I'm very squishy.
NikonPunch, what? Aren't you a streamer?
No, he is not a streamer.
I'll answer for you.
Out of the three people, I'm the one that gets recognized. Okay.
you're the most famous person in this group. You're so famous,
Nikon.
Oh,
that's a Kraken in my Anus.
In the Anus.
Oh, okay. Nope, I'm dead again.
Release the Kraken into the colon. Alright, I might want to back up. Yeah, you're very angry, and I don't like that. You might want to go see a counselor. Zeus just wants to show you the word of God. His word, because he is the god.
Literally, all these other gods on this game are posers. I want you to die. Oh, no!
Yes, get
golly.
Him to die! I'm not gonna try. No, that would be very stupid of me.
My ult is,
I don't remember what your ult does.
Oh, let me get out of the circle, please.
That big double,
nice
though.
Nice job.
And then he goes, what an asshole.
Holy shit. I got a play. How did I get a player kill? Hold on. Yeah, how did I get a player kill? I'm very confused. I don't remember hitting anything.
You went in.
I went in and I went hard. So hard.
Yeah.
And I'm
just blacked out.
Wait, I didn't get a double from. Oh my god.
Yeah, I went in so hard I blacked out and killed the entire team. I got a deicide. Why did I? Wow! Fucking what? That what was that chain lightning that I just threw out? Can somebody explain to me why I did that?
I didn't see it.
It went between everybody. It hit nothing. Not even a fucking minion could
get hit.
That's
always the best. Oh, I love the monkey.
All right, I'm made of water. That
I just love that.
Thing hurt me.
I just really love that Zeus yells lightning bolt when he throws out chain lightning. Zeus is the greatest LARPer of all time.
That would be interesting if they incorporated things like that.
Like the water didn't hurt me
at
all.
Yeah, I'm water power like in Pokemon, so.
Yeah, team, we're doing really good.
My volume, my water volume, it should be increased when things. Yeah, that
Holy
dragon should make
shit.
Me bigger since I'm made of water. It doesn't make any sense.
Lightning bolt!
I'll just take him out.
I kind of want to die because of how much gold I have and I could buy some items, but it really sucks that you can't go back and buy shit in this mode now.
You can go back and you can just die. It's not really that big of a deal.
No, it's a big fucking deal, Nick. I mean,
okay, let's calm it down.
Come on, please.
My kill death ratio is at fucking stake here. I hope you realize that. My
KDR,
Smite KD.
Man.
The leaderboards. The leaderboards.
Wings will never give me respect unless my KD is up.
Oh, I will never get invited to his games off of Twitter.
Hey, I'm
if dead. I cannot get 25 Moabs in one game, who am I, really?
That's so true. It's poetic, really.
I really want to do an ultimate, but I just don't want to get in the middle of all of those people, because I'll just die. But it's almost, actually, yeah, that may be the way I go out, is just do an ultimate and then die so I can go buy stuff.
Can't we just hug it out?
Can we hug it out? Oh, good lord.
It's the return of the hug it out.
Alright, do the ultimate. Just do the ultimate. There we go. Now I'm dead.
There you go. An enemy has been
slain. Good job, Nick.
I'm trying. I'm out here on my grind.
I just
want to
say that, yeah. You're the best on this team.
Shout out to the grind.
Even though Nikon has the most kills, Nikon is working it. He's twerking it. He is on twerk team.
Mm-hmm.
What you twerking with?
Shout out to this potato salad because I can't make any food. So my wife is gone and I'm apparently helpless.
Shout out to this frozen dinner.
Wait, did you get that deli shit from the grocery store?
This is leftovers from her mom, actually, when we went over for dinner.
I got Allison sushi from Ralph's in their little refrigerated section, and she threw most of it away. she said the rice tasted funny. She's like, I'm only going to go to an actual, which I mean, I live in Los Angeles. I shouldn't be taking her to Ralph's to get sushi.
Yeah, let's go out and get some real authentic sushi from Ralph's.
I should feel like a dick.
Nah.
Nikon Punch, good job, dude. I mean, really, you're fantastic. Let's throw out an ultimate. And also get hit in an ultimate at the same time because I am boss like that. We're just trading it.
I got a double kill on that?
Having a giant bro hug, a dude pile with ultimates.
Oh, someone else got one.
Yeah, let's attack that tower.
I'm stuck between these towers and I can't do much and I'm drunk. Oh god.
I'm all drunk.
I'm drunk as well.
Alright, get out of it. Get out of it. Nope. Don't attack me, tower, please. Yes, I got out of the.
How did I miss that?
Kill him. There we go. Got him. Oh, I leveled up. There we go. Upgrade the ultimate that I never use. Because I'm too scared. I can't handle the pressure of going into a group of people. Oh, Ymir, how you do? Oh, wow. Never mind. I'm frozen. I got a kill. Yes!
Oh, no.
I killed Ymir. We've almost got this tower down.
No.
Oh, I need to get out. I need to get out. Please, God. Please, God.
I thought I had it.
Why am I saying please, God? I'm Zeus. Like, I'm just I'm praying to myself.
The guy in my chat that just said PewDiePie twerk.
Oh.
You had a dead fly and a slushy from 7-Eleven. Sounds delicious.
That sounds just fantastic. Well, I'm dead, so I'm very good at this game. Let's see, what else can I get? Yeah, I'll get Get the obsidian shard. And then I'll upgrade it too, because why not?
Talk me through your thoughts. Your thought process.
You know, I'm just trying to show everybody how you play Zeus. I am obviously the best at this, so I have to lay out all of my item purchases and consumable purchases so everybody knows exactly how to build Zeus.
Zeus is fun, though.
Yeah, I've never gotten three charges and used detonate on full, because I'm so good.
Jeez.
All right. And I missed that lightning bolt. Of course I did.
Lightning bolt.
Let me just use lightning bolt again so you can hear him say it.
Does he say it?
Yeah, he says it every time you do it, I'm pretty sure. You know, Zeus hangs out at Comic-Con. Hangs out with all the other LARPers.
He loves memes.
I want to get the meme skin for Zeus. Where it has a rage face on him.
There's a, one of the malls here, there's a cart that somebody runs in the middle of the mall, and it sells meme shirts. And one of them is Trollface, and it says, "Are you mad?" But it, or it says, "You mad, bro?" But it's in Spanish.
I want it. Buy me, please. I will wear it.
It is the best shirt ever, and it makes me want to jump off of the third floor of that mall every time. Just die. That's all I want to do when I see that shirt. Good job, Nick. Holy shit, what am I even getting hit by? I don't know. All I know is that my health is going down, I'm dying, and it's not good.
Well, it's a good conclusion.
I'm a genius. I mean, really, I'm surprised that you don't understand this.
Oh my god, we crapped on.
How did I not get the...
Getting pooped on.
Whatever his name is, freaking Bacchus.
Getting pooped on.
Oh,
I'm
whoa.
Getting fecal matter.
I got pushed back. They're on our tower. Oh no.
Do you have your ult? You do have your ult, yeah. You should do it.
I'm about to do it.
No, oh, then you're supposed to do dead. Three. Then you were supposed to do three. Yeah, you suck.
Oh, yeah, I'm dead though, so it doesn't matter. It's too late.
Nice,
it's too late. It's too late to play correctly.
Anubis, carry us.
I bought Sprint. Just so I can help myself out.
18
getting away
T's
from
better.
Things. 18.
All right, they don't even have real unlimited.
Oh, good God.
This on her is gonna die.
We still haven't taken out their tower, have we? No. They haven't even damaged ours.
You mean our tower that's gone?
Yeah, the second tower. Excuse me. I'm sorry.
Ow.
I'm stunned.
Run, Mark.
I am doing that. Didn't work. Didn't work at all. I just respawned and I'm already dead again. Spray him with some water, Nick. Turn on the hose.
Wow, my ult!
Your ult!
It just ended right there. And I was about to get him. Oh. Yeah, let's get this tower. We can get it.
Alright, I'm about to spawn. And then I'll just use my sprint to get over there, because why not?
You're not using extreme conditioning?
Lightweight and extreme conditioning. I'm also using an SMG, so I have the maximum run speed.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Or a sniper, because, you know, the heavier guns should make you run faster. Alright, me and some minions are coming up. We gonna give you some support. Or I'm just gonna get hit by a Kraken. Holy fuck. Good God. Just kill me now.
An ally has been slain. I don't know how I survived that Kraken. I want to watch the replay on that.
Get me out of that water. Holy shit. Please, God. Oh, there we go. Okay. Still alive. Still kicking. Me and Dat Stanks. What a great name.
Dat Stanks. Damn, Dat Stanks!
Oh god, Ymir, stay away from me, Ymir, please.
Your middle tower is under attack.
They're taking it down.
Give your ult. You should ult him.
Yep.
Right, do it right now. Do it right now. And then back
doing
up
it.
And then do hit three. Three, three, three. Okay, never mind.
I was already dead.
No, that Poseidon is weak.
I did kill somebody though. I did kill someone, so.
Hey. 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 I'm dead.
I will get there eventually. Lightning bolt!
That Anubis should probably get a good ult going.
Nice. Dat Stanks.
Get the Kali. Kali's gonna squish. Oh,
nope. Let me give him a freaking on! Freaking CC.
Are you mad, Nikon?
No.
Have you become enraged?
Holy
I'm
fuck.
Gonna buy rage
wow.
Now.
I just got targeted so hard. Holy shit.
Oh god, I have to itch my eye.
No.
Nick, you cannot do that in the heat of the goddamn moment.
I did it.
Splish splash. Take him for a swim.
Oh my god. Fucking.
I'm coming.
Get him, Nick.
Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
You stay alive.
I'm alive.
It's always the two tanks.
Wow, I'm just short to upgrade this goddamn item. Fucking balls. There we go. Okay. God, I still need to get to level 20. How sad am I?
Oh shit, I didn't even realize I was on her. Ah,
ha ha. Oh, you kidding me?
I was tricked.
Alright, this time. Wow. And I missed my lightning. God damn it. Didn't help out at all. What a great team player I am. Now, can I just get to 20? Thank you. Fuck. About time. There we go.
He burps as he dies, too.
I wanted to try out that guy. I just didn't get a chance to yet. Whatever his name is, Bacchus or something?
Yeah.
He's the god of wine.
Yes. He drinks to get powerful. Teaching our kids. Teaching our kids the good path. An enemy
has left the game. Oh, that's cool.
What, an enemy left the game?
Good. Yes. We have a chance now, guys, to finally finish this game.
It's like completely even right now.
Yeah. Oh, Phoenix, how about you not target me, please? That would be great. Not interested.
I know I have a lot of subscribers, but do you really have to target me?
I'm just tired of him being a hater. Get away from that.
Oh god.
Hey, I'm
Let
melted.
Me out of it. Let
I'm
me
melted.
Out of it.
They popped everything.
All right, I need to get.
There we go. I got it with my ultimate and then a three.
Bought the wrong one, but whatever. Beads works
totally
too.
Worth being in Ymir's ultimate for that one. Wow, I fucking missed, of course. God damn it. I love seeing bodies fly up in the air. It's great. Physics.
is poking out that Phoenix. The worst part about this, too, is now that if we win, they're just going to be like, oh, it's just because one person DC.
The one guy. He was the only thing keeping your team together.
Yeah.
Come on, Hades and Anubis. Yeah, that's who you are. Let's just charge it. Why aren't we just charging it? Come on, have some balls. Let's do this. My ultimate's up.
This isn't Neptune. Neptune isn't even a god in this game. Well, I guess Poseidon would be Neptune. This is Hebo.
Alright, let's just back on up.
Hades doesn't want it, though.
Oh, I got him. Got Toblerone. You bastard. Bacchus is almost down.
Oh, damn it. I used the wrong one.
I'm just... I
meant to use my beads, and I used my meditation while I have full...
No. Yeah. No. Stay. God damn it. I had to get a little too close for comfort there. Smart idea, Mark.
We all day.
Yep, every last one of us.
Ball's deep right now.
All right, now. Let's push him back, guys. Let's get this strategy going. Nick, go left. Nikon, go right, I guess. I don't know. I have absolutely
really got
no idea.
Going.
Let's go left and right in the one lane. You know, vary it up a little bit.
All right, yeah, we can get this Phoenix now.
Yes.
Everybody's we all alive.
Oh, Dynasmite has returned. All right, there we go. No, Ymir, fuck you.
Oh, yes, nice. Okay,
fuck Ymir.
Okay. I just have a sliver of health.
We gotta get the Phoenix quick.
All right, yeah, I'm coming in right now.
He's tanking it.
Ooh, a deicide. Who got that? Nikon? Here comes Bacchus.
It's gonna come for me.
Good God, I am, wow. So wrecked.
Oh, I got him!
No chance. Oh, good job.
We could have probably won if that fucking Kali didn't come back.
Wow, man, don't say that. Don't
screwed
say
up
that.
Everything, okay?
We still have this.
Also, Dad Stank's about to get murked.
Murked. He don't stand a chance. God, almost a 30-minute ARAM game.
Oh, it will be. It's Hades.
Okay.
That wall is just so annoying.
Yeah, it is. He's gotten me with it a couple of times, and it's been very obnoxious.
Why me?
Strike! I got Toblerone. Fuck you.
No. I was going in so hard.
All right. Oh, frozen. Okay. Wow. Fucking ultimate before I die. God damn it. Nick's coming out with a slip and slide.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
And having some trouble.
I got her.
Wow, nice.
Anubis. Anubis!
Okay. Are we gonna make a push here? We gotta do it. We've gotta win. This is our moment.
Long until, alright, everyone's up, we should just wait.
Yeah, he's coming.
So we got our Hades.
What does this do? Steady flow. I literally have a passive called steady flow.
You have got your water game down packed.
Your water game is on point.
All right, let's wait for this Hades
yeah.
up here.
Yeah, he's coming. I like how he keeps saying, wait. We understand, Hades. We got your back, okay. Man. Fucking get wrecked, Ymir. There we go.
That's good. That
is I love doing my one whenever Ymir does his ult there.
Oh god.
We've totally got this shit.
Here we go. I'm gonna throw my ult.
Nice.
I'm drunk.
Oh no.
Oh fuck.
If we can get her.
All right, minions down. There we go. Now
she's done.
Nice.
Oh,
Hades, get out of that.
Get that Minotaur.
Poseidon, he's just fucking walking around.
If we just target the Minotaur, we might be able to get it.
Fuck no. Run. Not me. Yeah.
Yeah, I ultimated you, Minotaur. What now? What now, Minotaur?
Oh, we got this!
Oh,
yeah! Oh my god, guys, I did so
it's
good. 7-9.
We got this.
Good lord. That was fun. Even though I sucked it up quite a lot.